I normally just set the other person who start the That's a big ass motherfucker. What is that?
Ugly bitch.
His ass is his weak point.
What the fuck?
Oh, those things.
I thought he'd be like hench, but he just died not instantly. But he just died.
Yeah, tougher than some of the bitches.
What you saying about his ass? His ass blows up.
Its ass is its weak point.
Hey, isn't it everyone else? Isn't it everyone's?
Nah, after the deck.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, I've never been punched in the ass.
Where the
Do
hell am I going?
Do you want to be punched in the ass? Because I'm pretty sure I can find someone to arrange that for you.
Nah, I think I'm false.
But I know people.
Right, yeah, I know you know people, mate. Why does he keep getting his arm stamped?
It's a healing station.
I'm gonna do that, I'm just gonna stick a big ass needle through.
Yeah, stim packs.
You recover all your health. Hey, fractured skull, needle through the arm.
Yep. Video game healing. Oh, you're on fire! Just wrap some bandages around it.
Wait. Yeah. I don't know what.
One big wet bandage over it. Be okay.
Bandage. Bandage could be covered in gasoline and still heal you.
Dirt. He's like infected with the plague.
Right, it's then. Fine. Dirt spit on it and be fine.
Their immune system will deal with it.
I don't know, maybe.
Huh.
I really just thought I got 3 solid 115.
That was not the right way to go.
Hey, you guys X ranked yet on Splatoon?
No, no, and
I'm not even level 10.
Not a thing yet.
I'm pretty sure it is.
3.0.
No, that's X.
When the update comes out.
That's rank X.
Yeah, X
is new.
That's
what I was talking about.
No, Jason was saying
this. Jason said rank S.
Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah, X is the new one that's coming.
Yes, I said X.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Sorry. Oh, for goodness sake.
Stick bamboo under his nails.
He's better with song. Spit in his eye. Spit in his eye.
What the fuck?
See, wait. You
hearing his ways to torture people.
You wouldn't get it.
Yeah.
You wouldn't get it.
Yeah, that's why it's funny. Fuck. See, what's it even from?
Rayman 3.
Rayman, more like gay man.
Funny.
Funny
joke.
Gay man 3, by the way.
I don't even know where to go. This is dumb.
I blessed Joey 1.
No, he's
Joey completed the entire game.
I just keep finding the rune trial.
Joey was not quenched by winning the game. And therefore, I had to complete it on Ultra Challenge mode with the hands.
What's a nightmare?
Just his hands. Ultra Nightmare with just his hands. After that, he would be quenched.
Just punching things, yes.
In Ultra Challenge, in Ultra Nightmare.
Bullshit, by the way.
It's probably someone's done it.
Probably.
To be fair, you're not going to run out of health, assuming you can kill things.
Would you get health from doing glory kills?
Yeah, the amount of health you get depends on how low you are.
On what? Sorry.
Like, the amount of health you get from a glory kill depends on how much health you actually have at the time.
When you're on low on health, which means more.
When you're really low, you get a lot, yeah. Yeah. You're always encouraged to, like, go in.
Kill.
Pick up the chainsaw, Dre.
Can't. I've got my ammo for it.
Yeah, you can have, like, loads of different weapons.
Yeah, there's, like, a rotation wheel thing.
Oh, shit, I was gonna ask. Harry, did you ever play Final Fantasy 15?
Me, no.
Oh, okay. I remember you saying you was gonna get around to it.
I almost got it at one point, but no.
Yeah, it's pretty good, but... Let's see. Make a new one.
Oh, a new fun. Oh, of course. Yeah.
When? Square Enix, right? Square Enix doesn't even have a panel at E3.
Sometimes they have, like, their own thing.
They usually go through, Sony to...
Yeah.
Or Microsoft, depends.
Dang it!
I think we got a good lineup this year. I'm very free.
Potentially.
Hopefully.
This is just me like dying from falling. Like. Ugh.
We always do a podcast after E3, don't we?
Yeah. They're definitely gonna show Smash. Like, there's no way they're stupid enough.
Imagine they not to.
Yeah, they're not that. They'd be stupid to do that.
Oh, we're not talking about Smash this year. 10 years later.
Is that if it's coming out this year?
It's
like,
out this fucking year, they fucking have to.
Yeah.
They have to release
just like, fuck it, we're not releasing it this year. Let's wait a couple years.
Yeah, no, screw you guys. It's a prank. It was a prank, bro.
April Fool's 2 months
just
early.
A prank, bro.
Just a prank.
Hi.
Hi.
You're not finding these jokes, right?
Oh, man. This is...
You've already been through this bit, Joe.
This is a spicy meatball. Oh, crap.
And he's dead.
You ever see that movie, Spicy with a Chance of Meatball?
Yeah.
I saw that.
Spicy with a Chance of Meatballs.
I saw, like, the third...
I saw the third one.
Spicy with a Chance of Meatballs.
No, not the third one. I saw, like, the end part of, like, one of them. I don't remember.
It was three of them. I thought it was only two.
There are only two.
Yeah. I saw the second one was really crap.
The one I saw, it was Stopsley.
Sorry, I got bored, so I'm watching Jim Conroy's weapons like list from Splatoon 1. And
by the way, the difference between me.
Huh?
One of the equipment recommendations for the fresh whipper is like, it says, special duration up. Why? Kraken! Special charge up. Kraken!
Nice.
Twin speed up. Never hurts. Kraken.
What was you gonna say about difference of meatball, sir?
No, the difference between me and Doom Guy is I would have stolen the ship by now.
And you let me talk.
You be like, but the conversations between you and Samuel would be gold.
Be like, boy,
boy. Just imagine you just going on saying, boy.
I would just no, but at the point of the game where I actually go out to him and be like, boy, I have gone through all this bullshit and you've just been sitting in your fucking office the whole goddamn time. Get off your ass. Pick up a gun and kill some demons.
I might leave the call, guys. Sorry.
Oh.
You guys have fun with your doom.
And me just not knowing where to go.
Best part for me. It means I can finish the game before you even leave the mission.
I don't remember having this issue the first time. I don't know what's going on. Jason.
I'm pretty sure that thing isn't dead.
Yeah, what the fuck?
I love Heat Blast.
Boys, well, my favorite streamer just came online.
Ooh.
Even though he's 8 hours late. Yeah, you.
Oh, of course.
So
I didn't actually turn on my overlays. I probably should have done that.
It's been nice speaking to you boys, and there was some interesting conversation we had. Also, I need to go for a shit. Be on me, bye.
Nice. I think I'm trapped. Or maybe not. I can salvage this. Yeah.
And done.
You're like 3 levels ahead.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just like, what the hell? Cause I got the highest point, and it's just a rune shard, and then there's nothing else there. And I don't see anything like any doors and like I don't know.
Have fun when you get to the bridge. Oh wait, you're already past me. Oh, you're in the tower, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm trying to like climb up the tower and stuff. Oh, this is.
Oh, I know where you are. I was stuck at that exact point. Get to the rune trial and wait for the train. Jump on top of the train.
Oh.
I'm gonna be nice because I'm like 3 levels ahead. I could have waited until I was another level ahead. Welcome to Black Mesa.
Yay.
Built on blood, sweat, and tears. Except what they failed to mention is it's the blood of your family. In the name of the demon overlords.
Oh, okay, here we are now. Now I'm moving on. Okay. At least we can actually play the game now.
No, my lead.
No, you're still gonna win. Like, there's no way unless you like really mess up somewhere. You're gonna have to be stuck in the same place for like 30 minutes for me to like get ahead.
Well, no, because the level's like 30 minutes long.
Yeah. No, yeah.
I'm like an hour ahead.
Screw you in your jetpack.
I'm not even sure it is a jetpack. That is some very highly detailed destroyed chair.
I'm going to hell now. Finally.
Hey, Harry.
Yeah?
Go to hell. Had to be the last guy. Yeah, it was.
You just need to like listen out for the music. I like the description of this level. Kill everything you see and find a way back to Mars. I'll upgrade a little bit.
When you're so powerful, you just have to hit everything once and it explodes like a party balloon.
So why exactly did VidMe like stop?
I think it was something about money. Hosting a video streaming service is extremely expensive and you need a lot of servers.
Yeah.
One of the reasons why YouTube is so trigger happy, like low key, with getting rid of videos. Is because it makes more space.
Right.
but you didn't hear that from me or PR.
Yeah.
Well, you wouldn't hear jack shit from YouTube's PR department.
Yeah. No. Alright. I like the only video I uploaded on there was that Doom Tetris thing. That was amazing though.
Here's the thing, going up against YouTube is kind of suicidal.
Yeah.
But also, YouTube isn't profitable.
Hmm.
YouTube has not had a profitable year since 2006.
Yeah, it's always like Patreon stuff now.
No, that's how the producers are getting their money.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I'm talking about Google themselves. They lose money every year with YouTube.
Hmm. Yeah, trying to, like...
The only reason they keep it running is because it's such an important and integral part of society.
Yeah. Yeah, about Google, like, ew.
But here's the thing, if Google could, they would sell it. But no one wants to buy it, because there's no profit in it.
Mm.
And also, there's a lot of bullshit that they don't want to deal with. But obviously, no one wants to deal with.
Yeah.
Not even Google. That's why they automate everything.
Yeah.
That walk, though. Fucking chab walk.
Kill all the demons. There's still some. Oh, hi.
I have supplies. I'd fuck all in the way of supplies.
Demon's kid.
Hayden doesn't like guns, by the sound of it.
Yeah.
He spat out the word.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered.
It's So the Doomslayer Testament things, like, do you know of, like, the events they're referencing, like, from, like, a game?
I'd have to re-listen to it. But there's a lot more information in there than what is actually said.
Yeah. Kill the summoner. Ugh.
Oh, thing about haste is it also makes your bullets faster.
Yeah. I think there's just two Hell Knights on a small platform that are stuck. They can't get off.
Kill them.
That is hilarious. Okay, one of them jumped towards me. Alright. Nice, still not dead. Finally, all right. Cool. How long of the do you have of the level you're currently playing?
I'm on the level where you get the BFG.
Oh goodness. I think I'm gonna call it after I finish the Hell level. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna hit switch. Ooh. Kaku Demon. Hi. I saw a Hell Knight, I swear. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. And you're dead. Boom, right in the head.
Something, something, boom, headshot.
Yep.
I just did something that should have been an achievement.
Ooh, Arjun Energy thing. The bear will. Just go with health. At this point in the game, I just don't use the pistol.
See, the pistol isn't actually that bad of a weapon.
I just kind of forget I have it half the time.
You just kind of got to know how to use it.
That was nice. Do you know the, who are the guys that have the jetpack things?
Revenants.
Like, their jetpacks just went all berserk and they blew up. I'm gonna go up there. Oof. All right. What happened to my jump? That's weird. Alright. Another enemy gauntlet. Right.
You gotta love the big fucking gun.
Yeah, boy.
Actually, it's the Bioforce Gun Model 9000, but whatever. Don't judge.
Hi, Revenant.
I liked my guns.
Yeah. Big explosions and all that.
If I know anything, it's fictional bullshit.
Yeah. Someone else, somewhere. Hi. Alright, cool. I don't even know I'm bothering with the Orsia maps.
They're good for secrets, but eh. My problem with the BFG having such limited ammo is you never use it.
Yeah, you want to conserve it. At that point, you
Except
just...
Except when you do use it all because you just like, fuck it at that point.
Yeah, you just can't be bothered. I do like how you finish the final boss, though.
Mm.
Even if you don't have ammo for it.
Yeah.
Imagine if you, like, used up all your weapons ammo and it just used a pistol instead.
That'd be fucking hilarious. It's like, this is the most powerful gun in the game. And it still rips right through it.
Yeah. Ooh, berserk. Quad damage. Smack with your horn. Ah, dang it. Run over. Oh. No, I'm not firing you in here. I can just do this. Cool.
Oh yeah, another weapon I always forget I have is a rocket launcher, because there's just better weapons.
Mm. I usually use them for like the big guys. The rocket launcher, I mean.
Even still, once you get the Gorse cannon, it's like, why?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, the triple shot mod is really good.
Mm.
The hell? Okay, that revenant just went flying. Oh, what? Oops. Should have checked my footing. So how far are you away from beating the level?
Further than I'd like. Remember, you're still at the beginning of the game.
I could wait for these guys to kill each other, but I don't have time for that. Ah, hi.
Did he just kill himself?
What?
I don't know how, but I think the freaking Baron of Hell killed himself.
Huh. That's interesting.
Anyway, I finished my mission.
Alright. I think I'm near the end of this.
I'm gonna click continue, but... You're in Kazengar, aren't you?
Yeah.
Where are you in Kazengar?
I just jumped over, like, platforms with, like, Kako Demons and, like,
Oh, you're near the end, then.
Yeah, I just got, Slayer's Testament free.
I have 3 rockets and a pistol.
I'm just gonna run to the end then, I guess. If I can. Oh no, another enemy gauntlet. Alright. Gotta love the super shotgun.
Oh yeah. I just found the secret.
Have you ever found all of them?
No.
Hmm.
The secret was basically a massive bypass.
Sis.